Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Venkat Crafts. My name is Ria and today I'll be telling you how to draw basic mandala grid lines. So to start up with, you need to take an A4 size cartridge paper, a protector, a pencil, a scale and a compass. First of all, you need to find the center of the page on which you are working. Then you need to put a compass in the center and draw circles of different radii. You can draw as many circles as you want of different radius. After that, you need to take the protector and put it in the center and draw points at every 10 degrees. All the basic requirements that you need in order to start doing mandala art is shared in my previous video. I'll link that video for you in the description box below. Now, using a scale, you have to join the opposite points. Make sure that your line passes through the center. Finally, our mandala grid lines are now ready. You can now easily draw mandalas with the help of these grid lines. Follow these grid lines in your art and your mandala will look very finished. So, this was the way to enhance your mandala art. I hope you find it useful and will apply it in your art. I'll see you guys in my next one. Till then, bye-bye. Take care and yeah, stay creative.